Every classroom has been equipped with a 5-gallon bucket full of Riverstone. If an armed intruder attempts to gain entrance to any of our classrooms, they will face a classroom full of students armed with rocks, and they will be stoned.
For the superintendent, I'm intrigued by the rocks. I have not heard about that in a lot of readings. And do you give them slingshots, or are they not permitted?
No, we have some people who have some pretty good arms. They can chuck a rock pretty fast.
But no, I don't mean that jokingly. I mean sincerely. I hope every teacher and everyone would whether it's hot coffee or whatever tool you have to try to suppress.
We have rocks. Alice says anything. Some people have had golf balls, but golf balls bounce around. I was afraid of collateral damage with our kids, so I thought the rocks won't bounce. So actually, it was pretty easy. We just had a dump truck full, go over to a landscaper and get Riverstone, and they're nice, they're smooth, and you can really hurl them pretty quickly and hard.
One other brief question, and just a lighter moment. I was doing some landscaping not long ago, and it happened to be river rocks, and my 4-year-old was assisting me. And as you can imagine, her assistance included throwing a river rock, which hit me. And so there is a certain amount of stopping power, and I can imagine a large number of them coming at an individual as a last resort may have some efficacy.
We chose to make it well known about the Riverstone because we want, if it's an existing student, to be aware that the chances are they're going to be stoned severely if they try to do anything. So certain things with your plans, we have different rallying points that we change and from different classrooms. And so obviously we don't like to advertise all of our plans. Certain things we leak out because we see that it is a potential deterrent.
And when you do your training for the Riverstone throwing, I would like to observe that as a member of the House Education Committee.
Okay.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
We'll take the committee on the road for that. How's that?